so much for watching our rendition of Sittin' on the Dock of the Bay.
Yeah, we wasting time.
You enjoyed it. And if you did, hit that like button for us. And also, if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. It helps us out a ton.
It's absolutely
and
free.
It's absolutely free.
Boom.
So also, let us know what you thought of it in the comments below and share with your people.
Your peoples. Get at it. And if you want to go check us out on other social media platforms like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Sessions Live, also a link to our website, thefamilysowell.com. All of those links are in the description below. So go blow it up. We love you, fam. And as always,
peace, love, fam.
The worst thing that ever happened to me
was
when I was taking medicine, they had to take my blood, and they stuck this arm, and she stuck me in the wrong, she missed my vein.
Oops, I missed.
And you're like, oh, you gotta, again?
This is like, your job.
Okay, we're gonna go to your other arm. Oh boy. Was this your first time? Next time, could you get someone different to experiment on, please? I need my arms, please. And they're like, he was like, tense your arm. Like, my bicep was here by the time I was done. Okay, make a fist, you know. And then you can relax now.
How do you relax when you're sticking a 3-inch needle on my...
It's actually only, like, that big.
Dude, that's why, like, when now, the dentist is sticking you with their needles,
I've never had to have... I've never had to have
that. I didn't feel it.
Never had to have it.
And I usually didn't feel unless you like focused on.
So I've had bad experiences with needles. That's why I'm. The thing is, I look away when they stick me. I'm just like, don't tell me, just stick me. You know, because they're like, 3, 2, 1.
I don't want. Like, I don't want to count down.
I don't want to count down to the pain that streaks up my arm when you stick me.
I told her not to tell me, but she still did. I'm like, it's gonna stick. Oh, I know. Just do
that's
it.
That's what needles do.
Off camera, she'll join me, but on camera, she's like...
I don't join in that.
No. Jesus. Abby, you start talking, and I will go like it, subscribe it, and comment it, and share it.
Share it with your friends.
Share it with your friendses. Go do that,
fellas. Go. I gals. Need you to share this video.
I need you okay. to share this video. Okay, we get the concept. You're going to use Uncle Sam to guilt trip me into doing something? I don't want to. I'm kidding.
Wow.
Kidding.
Okay.
Go ahead.
We love Uncle Sam.
Go ahead. What?
I'm going to do that.
No. Like a zombie that walks around like... Mm. Sorry. Jerry Lewis.
Five. Four. Is your shirt straight now? Okay. Done. Hey, faint.
Okay, can you say
pause for effect? Actually, this will be the Friday before our birthday. Mm. You know?
No.
Ooh.
I don't. Oh. I don't care.
Hey, fam. Thank you so much for watching our rendition of Sittin'.
Sittin' on the Dock of the Bay.
Wasting time.
Wasting
okay,
time.
Okay, let's try it again.
That's what Five. We're doing right now. Okay.
How about I talk really deep?
Really deep?
Like really deep.
Okay.
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 Local honey. You know the song?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You were looking at me like...
No, I know it. I just didn't know what to, like... Should I jump in? I don't know the words. Anyway.
That's how I feel with most of your songs.
Sitting on the dock of the
bay. Yeah, well, but with more talent than me. Anyway, here we go.
Okay.
Oh, stupid things like that we find funny, so thank you.
Hope you find them funny, too.
Don't
worry. Be happy.
I make weird noises. Okay. We're doing this for you guys. Here we go. We should like do a duet this one.
Man up. Get a grip.
Whoa. Inner Naomi came out there. Here we go.
End card. But, what is... New form of exercise? Okay. Okay, we good.